Hey, horse people. Doing buddy's feet. Never noticed this till I got the mud off. His back feet, if I can find them, don't look too bad. They're overgrown. It's been muddy. It's been raining. Haven't done them in a while. But that front hoof have a pretty good little... Darn it, buddy. Buddy! Stand. Stand. You're alright. Quit messing with things. I'm trying to film. Stupid YouTube-y people. So, here is the foot, and that, you know, a lot of people would see that and go, oh my god, call a farrier, call a vet. Look, horses chip their feet. I kind of trimmed that one. I haven't rounded it. But that chips, I mean, it's kind of wet and it's moist, and it's kind of what would happen in the wild. It's a natural sculpting. His feet got too long. He's been standing in mud. His feet are soft. So they're going to chip and crack. So what I want to do is just kind of, if I can show it real quick, I'm going to trim it. I'll probably make it a part two because there's no way I'm going to be able to. But I'll show you this, and then I'll make this a little part two on what it looks like when I'm done there. All right, well, in that there.